all of you. Today we will discuss some exercise related to this chapter which I have been teach you. And first you can see that we will discuss the true and false. Our first question is, all animals makes their own home. Means each and every animals can make their own home. Our answer is false, because there are many animals who can't make their own home. So our answer is false. Now our next question, a dog lives in a den. Our answer is false. A dog do not live in a den, because a lion lives in a den. So our answer is false. Now next question, a rabbit makes a burrow. Our answer is true. Yes, rabbit makes a burrow inside a ground. Now our next question, a baby duck is called by the name duckling. Our answer is true. Yes, the baby duck is called by the name duckling. Now our next question, a baby tiger is called a cub. Our answer is true. Yes, a baby tiger is also called by the name cube. Now we will discuss the filling the blanks. In our first question is, a baby goat is called a dash. There are two options, duckling and kid. Our answer is kid. Yes, a baby goat is called by the name kid. Now our next question, the lion lives in a dash. There is option nest and den. We all know that in nest birds lives and in den lion lives. So our answer is den, and lion lives in den. Now our next question, the rabbit makes a dash. There are two options, burrow and seed. Our answer is burrow. Rabbit makes burrow. Now our next question, a baby dog is called a dash. There are two options, puppy and kitten. Our answer is puppy, because we call by the name a baby dog puppy. Now our next question, cow are kept in a dash. There are two options, coops and shed. We all know that cow are kept in a shed. Now we will discuss the answer the question. Now our first question is, why do animals need home? It's a very important question, because all the animals needs home, because home keeps us animal also safe from rain, heat, cold and other animals, because other animal also can harms the animals. Suppose you can see that a deer needs a home to protect by the tigers. So each and every animals need a home for the protection. So homes keeps animals safe from rain, heat, cold and other animals. Now our next question, name two animals that make their own home. Now in this question we will give the answer that who can make their own home. We know that rabbits and birds can make their own home. They have the talent that they can make their home own. Now our next question, name the homes of this animal. In this question we will discuss the homes of the animals living in. Now you can see that horse lives in stable. Yes, horse lives in stable. And cow lives in shed. Yes, cow lives in shed. Now spiders make webs. Why? With the help of its net, they make a webs and lives there. Now honeybee lives in hives. Honeybee lives in hive. Now our next question, name the babies of this animal. We will discuss about the babies of the animal. Now the dog baby is called by the name puppy. Now sheep baby is called by the name lambs. Hen babies are called by the name chicks. And the cow baby is called by the name calf. These are the different names by which we call the babies of the animals.